A deadly discovery in West Palm Beach. As Tori Dunnan shows you, a man was found dead along a sidewalk.
We heard two gunshots about 4 o'clock this morning.
I heard a pop, two pop sounds, but I didn't know what it was.
It was about 4 a.m. this morning. Two shots.
Somebody heard some shots being fired, obviously.
Police lined this entire street with crime scene tape because when they first arrived here, there was one murder victim, but no suspects.
Canvassing for any witnesses that have seen anything or heard anything.
Detectives snapped pictures on 23rd Street. It was there in front of Blum Park that officers found Antonio Bannister shot to death on the sidewalk. At sunrise, curious neighbors show up.
We're still looking for any witnesses that come forward and find out exactly where this person came from.
As police unravel the murder case, they marked off fishing poles found near the victim. Detectives say it's possible Bannister was killed while walking home after fishing.
Somebody was out here and apparently he was leaving and he got shot. They don't know if it was an attempted robbery or what it was. My understanding, he was already out here and he was on his way back home.
If you have any idea about what may have happened earlier on this sidewalk, please give the police a call. In West Palm Beach, Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25 News.